Whoa! Who room it? You found an old cloth covered in blood.
I'm getting back on the elevator. It's over. I'm not doing this. I'm not doing this. Come on.
I don't know if y'all can see me. Now, I don't know about y'all,
but this thing has been on my mind since, I don't know what, yesterday? Cuff news.
I heard about this girl named ELISA LAM. I don't know if y'all know me well. But y'all should know, if it's any unsolved crimes or any unsolved murders, I'm going to be the one to try to look that up, man. A little throwback. I just wanted to sit there and, you know, look up this unsolved crime murder spree. And, I wanted to check it up. So, I feel like an idiot doing this.
We do not care. It's just a historical X. Where it starts is where I began. Linda don't put it, Linda 30 clip, make you disappear like ELISA LAM. You ain't never had a flop, or a sister, or a mother. Doing things that make me elevate until you notice you walked in the heavens.
Okay, supposedly this girl was caught in the elevator, and I had, as you can see, hella web tabs. As you can see, they got a little crime investigation about it. So, and this is not so long ago that this occurred in like 2013. So, to this hotel with her friends, and her friends decided to put her on.
I think it's right here.
This game of, you know, what they call the Mystic Elevator Game. I guess upon that, she got depressed, and you know, people with unconditional conditions, I don't know, they apparently have problems with themselves, and it's hard for them to occur on that. So, into this elevator to try to go down after playing the game, and her friends left her. And apparently,
imagine when they pictured the Cecil Hotel.
Is there a room here that maybe somebody hasn't died in? I never got used to that. Never got used to that.
Bro, it's history. The Hotel Cecil has always had a dark persona.
People call it Hotel Death.
This was a place where serial killers let their hair down, like Richard Ramirez.
As I said, there is a place where this hotel has committed a bunch of murders and a bunch of crimes, and I'm just too into this. So, yeah, serious famous killers: Jeffrey Dahmer, John Gacy, which was the killer clown, which is Richard Ramirez, and Eileen. They had a lot of serial killers that would lay their head down and get away from murders and suspects, and they have committed crimes, various bad crimes. I don't even know if the Green River Killer was there. This hotel was owned by a convicted felon / criminal, was James. I'll let the producer U.D.P.T for rookie put that in there. He committed a lot of killers, and they say that his spirit was the renaissance of all the, you know, horrendous horrors that ended up happening in that point of time, and then he made those killers do a lot of bad things. So they claim this is what it comes from, but you know, who knows? Who really knows for real, you know?
Me, nigga. It's me, nigga.
But the vanishing Cecil Hotel had me thinking, and I was like, the spirits really exist like that? Like, so I was checking it up, and apparently some dude went in, and it was a lot of people who wanted to visit this hotel. And I'm just like, why would y'all do that? Like, that's, like, why would y'all? Turns out,
this is the Cecil Hotel. There is no section we cannot touch tonight.
We're going into the elevator.
Wait, the elevator?
The infamous elevator.
Yeah. Everyone that has ever been here says that there is just something horrific in this entire building.
See you in
an hour?
What?
An hour?
It's the only room that has a bed. Hundreds and hundreds.
It is wide open?
Yeah, it's propped open.
There's no carpet, there's nothing, it's like a cell.
You want us to stay away from the Cecil Hotel? Leave my room.
Hey guys.
What are you saying, bro?
Dude, this is actually where people have jumped.
Oh my god.
Oh!
This is it.
So, like I said, she died. That's where everybody's trying to. You know what? I'm finna really stop doing this. I don't know if this is a good thing. Like I said, everybody is trying to find out what's going on with this hotel and reminded me of a certain game that I'm about to play for y'all guys. Hopefully y'all stay tuned. The girl had died inside this water filter and people was drinking it.
Yeah.
And they don't know how she got in there. And I'm afraid that I feel like whoever did it was that killer. That killer name is Richard Ramirez. I feel like it is. Like, look, he killed the Japanese girl. What more you want me to say?
I'm a fashion killer. I'm a fashion killer.
Yep. See, this is the type of games I don't really mess with. So what I'm about to do, turn this up. Cause I ain't playing it alone.
I'm not. Only way I'm gonna get comfortable in this hole is if I got a little Corey Kitch on my side.
Look at that like button. Here we go.
All right. Jimmy! I heard about this game and I just wanted to play it, y'all. I couldn't hold back, so.
That's two different situations. Right, we're running out, bro.
When you're in, when they're out. I'm not doing this. What the freak? What's going on? Oh, snap. I'm ready, though.
Hello? Hannah, where are you? You all went off and left me behind.
Right.
Where are you now? What's this
That's
number?
That's exactly what happened to Alicia. What's wrong with y'all?
Where are you? I don't know. I'll have to call when I get there.
You can't. There's no signal.
Well,
come in.
Doesn't matter. Just go to bed, Hannah.
Listen, make sure you're...
Y'all tweaking. Why is y'all tweaking like that, bruh? Why would y'all leave me, bruh? I could have got took in and all, bruh. And y'all talking about... That's live, though. How they do that? How they make the background look like a like the game? You know what I'm saying?
Ah, Maya, I presume. Don't be alarmed. Your friends booked you in. Let me just check.
How do you know?
Yes, room 101. It's all been paid for, so you don't have to worry about anything.
No, no.
Very okay. Nice friends.
Appreciate that.
Very nice. And there's quite a hey, you few gotta learn some of your you I see as well. Nice to see so many fresh, young faces.
All right, you can stop that.
For a change.
You can stop.
You're here for the music festival in town, I presume.
Yeah, we were supposed to be camping there tonight, but...
There's hardly weather for that, is there? Will you be staying for breakfast?
I don't think so. We'll probably just get going.
That's fine. And if you don't mind me asking, Maya, would you be interested in the entertainment tonight?
Tonight?
Starts around midnight, usually. It's me doing it, actually. Comedy. I do this comedy character called Hugo Punch. He's sort of this comedic sociopath, says things that you're not supposed to say, and that sort of thing. It's quite popular with students.
Quite popular.
I think so. We're all just going to bed, I think.
Are you sure I can't twist your arm on this?
No, you can't.
It's okay, I'd rather just go to bed. Sorry.
Fine, fine.
I'll be there.
Which way are the rooms?
Just take the lift. You're on the first floor.
Okay, thanks.
Oh, man.
Oh, and then drop your key off in the box, if you will, Maya, please, tomorrow.
Okay.
Best show in town and no takers.
Dang.
Who needs... proper entertainment when you've got YouTube and my face and whatever. Stupid, uncultured.
They're naughty.
Don't start this again. I don't want to hear it, okay? Not tonight!
Naughty children are bad eggs. They need to be taught a lesson.
Are you really thinking what he should be doing? And then he starts to cry. What is he crying for? All they said was no.
Shut up. Oh. Just shut up. You always do this. They're paying customers. They haven't done anything to you.
Hey,
just leave them alone.
That's Richard.
Bad eggs need cracking. Whack them hard and crack their shell. Kick them down the stairs to hell.
You know what you need to do, Jimmy. Show them who's boss. That's the way to do it.
I hate living on it. This is so nostalgic, though. Bro, it would be thundering like that. Where's that thunder coming from? Bro, if we get closer, bro.
You have to find out what you did and tell everyone. But you can realize what you did.
See, these motels have a dark past.
Wait. Oh, snap. You can do two things.
It's a ghost. It's ghosts have a story to tell. Use the ghost and spirit receivers to talk to them. They tell you Jimmy's secrets.
Is that connected?
Secrets. But Jimmy must hide the truth. Truth. All costs. Oh, snap. Yep. Here we go. You need to find a compass and scaring mirrors. It can detect spirits, voices you're near.
I wanna say thank you all for watching.
Oh, okay, here it goes. Yep. Turn around. Let's do it. Let's go. I'm ready to go. Oh shoot. Where are we going, G? Oh shoot. Elevator game like that. Whoa, turn around. I can't see a damn thing. Get out. I'm gone. Get out. We getting out. Not doing it. Look at all that. Nope. I can't. Oh, snap. Bro. This game is creepy, bruh. Whoa. Oh. Come on, try her. Find it. Find something. We just need,
in an arcade.
That a compass? No, it ain't. It's the scouring mirror. I mean, at least we found that. They're by the door rooms or in the kitchen floor. Okay. All right, so how do I use it? Shoot. All right, talk to him. Oh, dude.
Is someone there?
Nope. All right, we'll close it.
It'll
I hate this game, man. All right, use this. Where I'm going to? What's up?
What's to do?
I know I gotta find a cop. Oh, we're in the right way. We in the right way. Okay. So here we go. I'm alive. Use this compass is the case. Nah, close this. How about to use this compass? What's next? I don't know what to do. All right, it's too soon to start the mirror. Oh God. I'ma call him.
Hey.
Hey, y'all, I'm finna start turning. Gotta do it.
No.
Oh! Oh, here you go. Right. All right. Cool. I don't care. Like, you just. Come on. Get in there. Run in there. We in here. Another compass? I already got one. We found some bottles of whiskey and other spirits. Wait, can we do something about that? You know that the bottle of whiskey. Hold on.
Is someone there? Who's there?
Nobody. I'm getting back on the elevator. It's over. I'm not doing this. Oh, come on. Oh, shoot. Oh, go. Come on, let's go. We're gone. I'm gone. Let's go. Come on, we're gone. Man, I'm telling you, dude. G is the only hope, man. I don't know what to do. I'm not gonna hold you. Whoa. Bruh. What? Who here? Who's here? Oh, shit! Come on, baby.
Yeah.
Going to three. Ah! I think we gotta go back.
What the fuck?
Oh, we gotta go back. Negro, go. Done. I'm done. I wanna quit so bad. So bad. I don't wanna do this no more. I'm done. Come on.
Hello?
What's up, girl?
What's your name?
I'm Amy
Bell.
I'm
Kat.
Oh.
You're a girl in the basement crying. Who was she?
Okay.
Why was there a collection of whiskey bottles in one of the rooms?
I don't know. But children shouldn't drink alcohol.
Wow. That is crazy. Whoa, get out of here. Come on, bro, get out! What the f? Hey, bro. We had one, though. We had one though. Oh, where's my beaker? Oh shit, that's a knight. Get out of here. Come on, go. Yep. Turn around. Get in there. 1-on-1. That's my room. Damn straight. Clean. Whoa. Who room it? You found an old cloth covered in blood. Oh, snizzap.
Team 4.
Hey! Hey! Ah! Gotta stop editing these things out. I gotta stop doing that.
Well, it's time to give our condolences to our great, great ELISA LAM. We hope that you live forever in our peace. We're sorry and we tragically feel bad for the dead. Time where we almost die. No, great ELISA LAM never knew her cost till it was at cost. Hopefully, you know, for the better of us, that y'all. She may get to heaven, but she won't be trapped in a place where she can no longer be trapped. Until then, hopefully you like this video. Tell me what you think about it, comment. Tell me what else more you want me to see. Otherwise, it's your boy U.D.P.T. for working.